Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a very useful JavaScript library called Cleave.js, which will help you easily detect a credit card type and masking the user's input. You can use literally one JavaScript line to not only detect a credit card number, but also masking the date, time, or even customize your own masking pattern. Ready? Let's check it out. Here's the demo. Cleave.js will automatically detect a credit card type when the users start typing in. For example, Visa card always start with 4. AMEX starts with 3-4 and MasterCard starts with 5-1. Cleave.js is, like I said, super easy to use. Let's download the latest release from GitHub and include the script to the page. I already have an input field, so let's work on the JavaScript. So first, create an instance of Cleave.js and pass the input element to the constructor. Then, follow by an option object. Set the credit card property to true and override the onCreditCardTypeChange callback function. This function will be called when the digit that user just typed into the field is changing the credit card type. Let's put it on the console for now. And that's it. Let's see how it works. Let's try for the Visa card. You will see that the type is changed back to unknown when I deleted the number. Let's try other cards. So, in real use case, you can either update the UI inside this function or send the type value to outside logic. For example, I'm going to create a button to check the credit card type when click. You can also call a getFormatted value from Cleave.js instance to get the formatted number. If you want, you can also add a delimiter property. There are lots of cool things about Cleave.js. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to automatically format a phone number for literally any country around the world. If you like this tutorial, please like, share, or subscribe to stay tuned with our channel. Thanks for watching and see you next upload. Bye!